The size of an aircraft carrier is about to buzz past Earth.
The last time an asteroid this size came this close was back in 1976, and it won't happen again until 2028.
Watch 2's Dan Billow has more on the close call. It's all new today.
Very few asteroids come as close to Earth as this one will. And this is the first time in history that we've known about it in advance.
The close approach distance will be less than the Earth-Moon distance.
A dark mass in the darkness of space. It's called 2005 YU-55, an asteroid as big as an aircraft carrier, 1,300 feet across. To get this image, scientists are using the biggest satellite dish ever constructed, so big it stretches 1,000 feet across a mountaintop in Puerto Rico. The dish has captured ghostly images of asteroids before, silently and ominously spinning through space on their way, perhaps, to a cosmic collision with a planet somewhere, someday. But the one on its way to our neighborhood will be harmless.
2005 YU-55 cannot hit Earth, at least over the interval that we can compute the motion reliably, which extends for several hundred years.
A diagram shows how close it'll come. The circle is the moon's path around the Earth, which is at the center. Asteroid 2005 YU-55 should come within exactly 201,698 miles of Earth. That's about 50,000 miles closer than the moon. It'll be close enough to show up in medium-sized backyard telescopes. And Earth will have all of its most powerful radio telescopes focused on it, including the giant one in Puerto Rico and this 230-footer in California. There is a lot to learn about these nearly invisible space rocks that have hit Earth before and will again. Altogether, scientists are tracking 374 near-Earth asteroids, but they know there are more out there. At the Kennedy Space Center, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.